The deadline to file a tax return or request an extension is just 1 week away. Paperwork must be submitted by April 18th to avoid a penalty. The deadline normally falls on April 15th, but a new legal holiday in Washington pushed that back a little. If you're filing at home, experts recommend you have an antivirus software to prevent identity theft.